standing still and I'm not even touching the pedal. The gauge is sort of like, well, it's like it's been put on a spell by a wizard or something. Really kind of strange. Oh well. Seem to have mellowed out, so I'm gonna rev a little bit and it goes like that. Yes. And I'm not even touching the pedal. And right now it's going like it should, but nah, there it goes again. my Subaru is out here. But then again, it's a 3.0 engine.